got it up high. It's straightened out. Does he have the distance?
Disc golf, where you walk a course and throw frisbee-like discs into a basket, is soaring in popularity, and almost anyone can do it.
It's a very easy sport to get into, very affordable sport. It's just a great exercise, great way to be outside, outdoors.
World disc golf champ Paul McBeth, who just signed a $10 million sponsorship agreement with Discraft, is arguably the face of the sport. So before you grab your old frisbee and hit the links, he has a quick start guide to all things disc golf. Spinning into our first spot, gearing up with the right disc. Your old frisbee won't cut it.
There's three main kinds of discs. We got drivers, we got mid-ranges, and we got putters. We got a driver, which is very aerodynamic, sharp.
The mid-range disc is heavier with blunted edges.
It's a little bit bigger of a disc, so this is more so for your approaches.
While the putter is the smallest and heaviest of the trio.
They don't go that far, but they're more so designed to go into the basket, catch the chains, and stick. Wow.
For beginners, Paul recommends name brands like Discraft, Innova, Dynamic Discs, and more. You can expect to pay anywhere from $30 to $70 for a starter set. Finding a place to play disc golf sinks into our second spot. Lucky for us, America has almost 7,000 courses.
The uniqueness with disc golf courses is that a lot of them are in public parks, typically free to play, and if it does have a cost, the most expensive greens fee that I know of in the world is $20.
Paul says finding a course is as close as your smartphone.
Easiest thing is to download the app UDisc, and you can literally find a course anywhere in the world.
And when you arrive, expect to see all kinds of people playing.
Diversity in so many ways, whether it's their job titles or whether it's the way that they grew up or the way that they live now or wealth or they're poor, you can't tell. You know, it's everyone's just so friendly with everyone.
We're approaching the 18th hole with Paul's last advice, practice and training.
You should finish the momentum and have your left arm come through.
As far as learning disc golf, the easiest way to go is YouTube.
Disc Golf Network, Brody Smith, and Jomez Pro are a few of the popular channels where you can learn. But for beginners, Paul says to focus on just a couple of throws.
Learning both a backhand and a forehand are probably the two most beneficial throws you can learn in disc golf.
Spinning for the win.
Get in the hole.
Yeah!
Get in the hole!
With disc golf.